Example, the slope of the line touching the fourth parabola of y square equal to 4x and x square equal to minus 32y is, okay. Therefore, y square is equal to 4x is the equation of the one parabola and x square is equal to minus 32 into y. This is the equation of the second parabola here, okay. Equation of tangent to the first parabola is, equation of tangent to 1 is y is equal to mx plus 1 divided by m here, because you just compare this equation with y square is equal to 4ax here. 4a is equal to 4. 4a is equal to 4, then a value is 1 here. Use this value in the equation y is equal to mx plus a divided by m here. A value is 1, so this equation becomes y equal to mx plus 1 upon m. Take this one as equation number 3 here. Okay. Here this is a tangent to this parabola also. Okay, because the line touching both parabolas. Okay. Therefore use the 3 and 2 here. Therefore use equation 3 in the equation 2 here. Just replace y here. So x square is equal to minus 32 into mx plus 1 divided by m here. Take minus 32 inside the bracket here and take both the term left side, then minus becomes plus. Hence x square plus 32 into mx plus 32 divided by m is equal to 0 here. It is a quadratic equation here. So this is a tangent to the parabola where the discriminant is 0 here. Therefore, equation 3 is tangent to the parabolas if discriminant is 0. Discriminant means b square minus of 4ac is equal to 0. Here a value 1, b value 32m and c value is 32 upon m. So use here. So 32m whole square. 32m it's a square minus of 4 into a value is 1 here. And c value is 32 divided by m. 32 divided by m, that is equal to 0. Take this complete term right hand side here, then this minus becomes plus. Hence 32 square into m square is equal to 4 into 32 divided by m here. Take m this side here, it becomes m cube, 32 square that side. Then 132 and this 32 get cancels here. Hence m cube is equal to 4 divided by 32. Hence m cube is equal to 4 1s of 4 8 is of 1 upon 8. Hence m becomes what here? 1 divided by 2. Therefore slope of the tangent is 1 upon 2 here. Therefore the answer is D here. Fourth one is correct option here.